Phalacronotus is still not eating. I have no idea what he ate since August last year. And we're approaching the end of January 2023. I don't think he ate much or anything since August 2022. Might have given them one fish too many. There is one mullet right there. One mullet is in the mouth of the mud. And the little Jello had two mullet. Usually Hazel grabs one as well, but right now he decided not to. Maybe he overate on pellets yesterday and the day before. I usually give a mullet only once a week. Other days, maybe once in 6 days. Other days I just give them pellets, and one day a week they fast. Oh really? You're gonna have three? That's the spirit. Mullet has sharp spines in each of the pelvic fins. One, there is three or four spines in the dorsal fin, and the sharp spine in the anal fin. So, tail first, it's a prickly meal, but many predators don't care. Tail first or head first. They don't even bother to rearrange the fish. I guess they're able to fold down the spines and swallow the prey tail first. The mud usually takes a while to swallow. He's not big enough to swallow quickly. Okay. All done? Not quite. The arena is so pretty. It's such a pity he's not eating. To remind you, Arino, Azul, and the Jaguar came from Orlando, from Cape Coral. I mean, Orlando is the name of my friend. he donated this fish to us on August 27th, 2022. And the little Jello was donated by Matthew, also from Cape Coral. I forgot what it was. The fall, September, October, or maybe it was August. I keep losing track of time. Slightly bigger Jello. The next morning, the time is still pretty big. After two and a half mullets. The faster, the eater. Show off.